That is the Arch of Constantine. Behind it is the Colosseum. And thousands and thousands and thousands of tourists from all over the world. It's amazing what a draw it still is. An even closer look at the Arch of Constantine. Quite impressive craftsmanship. And next door is the Colosseum. Closer look at the Arch of Constantine. And an even closer look at the Arch of Constantine.